I realized that after creating my Revit view with colors, filters, and so on, I couldn't copy those into a different view. And you may say, like, that's why view templates exist, right? To apply to several views. Indeed, yeah, but in some cases, you may need to copy those view filters from one view to another because you create them from scratch or customize them. So I decided to build a nice Revit bottom to do that. So let me show it to you.
I duplicated this 3D view and added a few colors to the floors with view filters. For that, I use color elements by parameters. And I want to show you the filters we have for that view. So we basically have like all the different areas with their colors, patterns, and so on. So I want to copy all this into this view. So for that, I'm gonna use copy view filters. Let me get this from that screen. And then I need to select the copy from, in this case, 3D view duplicated, copy to, I want to copy to 3D view, and then the view filters I want to copy. So I'm gonna copy all of them first. Awesome, so we got all the view filters in this new view now, and now I'm gonna create a legend just in case I want to add that later to a sheet. And we see that a new legend has been created as well. That's pretty cool because apart from creating and transferring the view filters, we can create a legend that we can add to sheets. And additionally, we have an option that if we want to delete them, well, delete all the view filters from several views, we can do that in one go. So we don't need to be like, you know, going one by one using the default tool by Revit. So yeah, I think it's a pretty helpful bottom. So I hope you like it as well. If you have like ideas for other new tools or something, I will be glad to hear from you so I could get my hands on them. So thank you very much and see you soon. Bye-bye.